I think as we stand here today, we can call ourselves certainly carbon neutral, maybe even carbon negative. We've cultivated 200 hectares of olives. We produce more electricity than we consume. It's just lovely. It's clean. It's right there on demand. There's just no comparison. There's absolutely no comparison. We were basically up against a failing South African supply, electrical supply situation, where we have what is called load shedding in South Africa. It is in fact rolling blackouts. Obviously, we couldn't let our trees die. If we didn't take emergency measures, most of our groves would have died. We had to make use of diesel-driven standby generators, which is very, very expensive. It's just unsustainable. Hence, we took the decision to move green, and we got Grundfos and SAW to design a system for us, which is a 750 kilowatt system, and it just happens to work very well for us.
Every drop of water that is used to irrigate passes through a solar pump. This whole system is irrigated from two streams running out of the mountains, and into dams. The water is pumped into storage dams and then along up to the top of a hill where we store the water.
Once we have the water trapped there, it's just a matter of opening a valve and we can flood the whole drip irrigation, the whole farm. It's as simple as that. It is so simple, it's actually laughable, yeah?
there's no more pipe burst and there's no more a lot of maintenance on the system. With the pumps that we pump before the system, when the electricity goes off, the pumps have to start again, and there's some vacuum problems and all that stuff. So there's maybe once or twice in a week there's a pipe burst, and then we have to go to fix that every time. But since we put this in, there was maybe once a pipe burst, and then we fixed the problem and no more. And that is after a year and a half, we got no more problems with pipe burst and everything.
You can imagine that within the next 20 years, we're going to have 13 or 12 years of free electricity. That in itself will be a huge saving. And the nice thing too is that your solar array and your pumping system moves to the top line of your balance sheet, so it becomes an asset and not a liability which you have paying your electricity supply every month. Yeah. It just makes absolute sense. If all the farms in Africa, whether it be a one-man show, a bigger commercial farm, or just a subsistence farmer went this route, it would be utopia. Not only for Africa, but for the planet.